Roger Fuller here at Best Trailers. We're fixing to unload this tractor. It's a John Deere 75 horsepower. It weighs around 7,000 pounds plus the loader, plus the mower. So we're looking at about 10,000 pounds. This is a 22-foot deck over hydraulic tiller. Over here, we've got in stock, we've got gravity tilts in the background here. We've got a whole stack of 8220 power tilts here. These are real nice. These have all got 5,200 pound axles, skid steers, anything like that, mini X, all that works great on it. Now, for unloading this, you got to unlock the button on the front and lift it. It's real simple.
This model also comes in 24 and 26 foot lengths.